very good.
What can you think of anything else?
Oh,
it's a day to work with
Rani, sir.
It is!
And that is an important day because it's the day we give Thomas a wash and a wash down.
Oh, Thomas loves his wash and a wash down.
No, no.
Well, talking to Thomas, would you like to meet him, boys and girls?
Yes, please, Rusty.
Jolly good now. When did we last see him?
When did we last see Thomas?
Rock and roll, click, clack, steaming down the track.
Yes, and she's given us a list of instructions for decorating the castle.
Oh, it's a very long list indeed.
Oh, it's huge.
We don't want to forget to do anything on it.
Oh, no. We don't want to set Dowager Hat.
She is a fine and impressive lady.
Oh, yes, but she can also be a tiny bit terrifying.
We better get on with the job right away.
That's right, Dusty. Let's get started.
Right, Thomas. Dusty, why don't you read out Dowager Hat's very long and impressive list and make it snappy? She'll be here any minute.
Roger that, Dusty!
Exciting. We're going to Oxford Castle.
That's right.
What decorations are we taking?
Oh, they're on the list.
Who is coming?
I don't know.
When does it start?
I'm not sure.
What do we need to do?
I don't know. Calm down, Thomas.
Oh.
What's the matter?
Is everything all right, Dusty?
Oh.
Where is Dowager Hat's list of decorations for the party?
I gave it to you for safekeeping. Don't you remember, Dusty?
Oh, yes, Dusty, so you did. Silly me. I'm sorry about this, Thomas. I'll get it now.
Hurry, Rusty, before Dowager Hat arrives.
Well?
Come on, Rusty.
Oh, dear. I don't seem to have it. Dusty, I'm sure I gave it back to you.
No, you definitely had it now.
I didn't.
You did.
Didn't.
Did.
Didn't.
Did.
Didn't.
Did.
Rusty and Dusty.
Yes, Thomas.
Have you lost Dowager Hat's very important list of instructions?
Yes, Thomas.
That the fat controller's having a surprise birthday party.
going to help us decorate it.
Thomas,
yes.
You will never make it to Ulfstead Castle in time.
Well, what a silly statement.
I shall make sure that you do not get the job done.
But you mustn't do that, Diesel.
We've got to fly the royal flag of King Godric.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
I was about to mention that. Do you mean the flag that I have just found in a laundry basket on the platform?
Oh, that's right, Diesel.
Delivering anything.
He will.
I've got the laundry basket. So I'm going to get to the castle before you. And then the Fat Controller will invite me to the party instead. Catch me if you can.
There's no time for that. We need to get the Earl's flag back now.
But what about all the other stuff that's down with your house below on the very important list?
Dusty, there's no time for that either.
Right.
Thomas, we need you to get out the Diesel up that hill as fast as your wheels will carry you.
You'll never get to Ulfstead Castle faster than Diesel.
You mustn't talk like that, Thomas.
We'll help you, Thomas. Come on! Oh, Thomas! You made it up the hill before Diesel!
Great
come on,
news.
Thomas!
Great
helping me.
Yes, well done, everyone. Give yourselves a round of applause.
That's it. What do we do now?
Well, that's simple. Oh. We fly the royal flag of King Godred.
Cinders and ashes.
What's the matter, Thomas?
Diesel still has the flag.
He's right, you know.
Don't worry, Thomas. We'll simply get it back on the diesel.
No, that's just it. Where is it?
Don't worry, Dusty. Diesel'll be here any minute.
No, he won't.
Told you.
He's so clever.
Hello, Smokers.
Diesel? Could Thomas please have King Godred's flag back now?
Yes, come on, Diesel. Now that you're here, please, can we have the flag?
Silly steamer.
Yes,
do you really think I'd waste all that energy going up the hill to Elfstead Castle?
Next, sir.
Well, I
the laundry basket. Here, myself. I was rather hoping the old chum the Earl might remember it's my birthday.
What's that, sir?
Thomas Hyde would swear I'm watching these nights moving. Are they moving, everybody? No? Are you sure? Are you really sure? Are you really, really, really sure? Well, I can't believe you. Thousands of it. You know, delivering laundry is hardly a job for a controller at the railway, eh, Thomas?
Definitely not, sir. But don't be sad. Things will get better soon. Just you wait.
I do hope so, Thomas. Hang on a minute. Thomas, what are you doing here at Oxford Castle?
Now that is a very good question, sir.
Come on, Thomas, I want a full explanation. Oh, and another thing, have you had a chance to think about what I asked you earlier?
Ask me earlier, sir?
Yes, Thomas, you remember. I asked you and Rusty and Dusty why today is a particularly important day.
Oh, yes, sir.
Thomas, when was the last time you saw Rusty and Dusty?
Rusty and Dusty, sir.
Yes, where are they?
They're not far away, sir.
Not far away? I'm sure these knights were definitely moving. Are you sure they were moving? Are you sure? Are you really, really sure? Are you really, really, really sure? Do you know, something funny going on here. I'll tell you what I am going to do. Laundry basket somewhere safe.
Righto, sir.
Oh, and if you see Rusty and Dusty, will you please tell them I want a stern word with them?
Of course, sir.
Oh, and I'd be most grateful if somebody on Sodor would remember what day it is.
I shall certainly give it a lot more thought, sir.
Good day, Thomas!
Oh yes, it was jolly close.
Quick, we need to do something with that flag before the Fat Controller's mother comes back.
Don't worry, Dusty. Dowager Hat won't be here for ages.
Something tells me that she's back already.
Yeah. Quick, let's hide again.
Right. Thomas, not a word.
All right, Rusty. Everyone, I have an idea.
Yes, Thomas.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of Butlins, wave your flag.
Wave your flags, everybody.
Yes.
That's mine.
Oh, Thomas, that's incredible.
Look, Mum, we've got hundreds of flags.
What do you think, Mum?
I think it's absolutely marvellous. Oh, quick, he's coming.
Oh, it's an ocean.
It's
an ocean. Ladies and gentlemen, we want upstanding for his very eminence, Sir Robert Norrenby, the Earl of Sodor.
Sir Robert.
Sir!
Hurrah! Hello, Thomas and
Master. You too. What a delightful scene. Smashing flag display. Well done. And look, I've even baked Sir Thomas' birthday cake. What do you think, Thomas?
Wow, it's a whopper.
It is.
Come on, let's get King Norman's flag on that flagpole.
Okay, Rusty.
Now then, Sir Robert, we're ready to celebrate Sir Thomas' surprise party.
Ah, yes, we certainly are. Help, Billy, relax.
Hang on a minute. There's one very important thing missing.
What about that, Thomas?
We're missing the most important thing of all.
Don't be silly, Thomas. Armstead Castle looks perfect.
I mean, it is. And I baked the cake.
Yes.
And we've flown the royal flag of King of Red.
But we're missing Sir Topham Hatt.
Very good point, Thomas. We cannot have Sir Topham's surprise party without Sir Topham.
Definitely not, sir.
Yes? Where is Sir Topham?
He should be good.
Sir Topham went off to find the castle's laundry room, and he was not in a good mood.
No!
Right, yes. Dowager Hatt, would you be so kind as to find the birthday boy?
Robert, I shall fetch him immediately. And once I find him, I'll go and check on the sausage rolls. Please do start without me.
Thank you, Dowager Hatt. Thank you for everything.
Bye, Mum.
Right, join again, everyone. Right, I think you should get ready to welcome Sir Tom. Thomas, Dusty, and Dusty. A bit of warm-up.
Great idea, Sir Robert.
Yes, I think that's a wonderful idea. Why don't we
orchestrate it?
Oh, a bit of a warm-up. All right, your Eldership. You go down amongst the people. Boys and girls, stand up.
That means I'm really tall.
Really tall. Now crouch down really small. Now, we'll have a little practice. When the back controller comes in, we'll all jump up and shout surprise. Are you ready, everybody? One, two, three!
Surprise! Oh, well, thank you, Mr. Training Clap!
Well, that's all. Who's coming? Crouch down now, crouch down. It's not her.
Don't you want us to bother me, young man?
Why don't you shoot?
Do something. Oh, Mother, do we have to do what? I'm having a terrible day. I just want to go home and have a nice cup of tea. Right, here we are, in you go.
One, two, three, surprise!
Happy birthday, Sir Topham!
Three cheers for Sir Topham! Hip hip
hooray!
Hip hip
hooray!
Hip hip
hooray!
This really is the most wonderful surprise!
Happy birthday, sir!
Oh, thank you, Thomas. You really are my number one engine.
Rusty and Dusty, that was wonderful!
Yes, well done, Rusty and Dusty.